This is one of the most exciting times in graduate medical education at the University of Florida College of Medicine, Jacksonville. This is a day when we showcase the scholarly work of our residents and fellows, reward exceptional accomplishments, and celebrate all of our graduates. Residents and fellows have the opportunity to submit abstracts describing their scholarly work in clinical research, quality improvement and patient safety, medical education, research and scholarship, and interprofessional education and practice. Then most of the accepted abstracts are presented as posters. This is a terrific opportunity for residents and fellows to share all of the scholarly work that they're doing that is probably not well known outside of their programs and departments. Graduate medical education really does take a village. It's a challenging and tiring time. They work and study very hard. There are countless faculty, program directors, associate and assistant program directors, program administrators, and institution education administrators that are integral to the educational process. I'd like to express my sincere thank you to all of them and wish the graduates the best in their future endeavors.